From the tribunal gets the powers for life time disqualification.
It has declared.
No, where from gets the powers to declare him for life?
A decree given remains intact for all purposes.
Sorry, we understood that.
Now, this argument, basically, it lies in basically Islamic principles. If you look at PPC, out of all those offenses, there are very few offenses in which mens rea is dishonesty. My submission is, wherever mens rea is dishonesty, we are talking about public office holder.
You just very casually referred to Islam. Either back it up, because I completely disagree with you. You have to back it up. If your contention is agreed, there were those who were violently opposed to Islam, and then they became khalifs, khulafa'e rashideen. This just don't throw in Islam just like that. It is contrary to Islamic injunctions. Tawbah ka principle hai, rai ras pe principle, wapis aane ka principle hai, mustaqim, shara mustaqim pe wapis aane ka principle hai. शुरू में तो दो चार ही मुसलमान थे तो ये हम ऐसे जस्ट ऑन थ्रो इन इस्लाम टू गिव इट अ वैलिडिटी
नो माय लॉर्ड व्हाट आई एम सबमिटिंग इज इफ रिपेंटेंस और तौबा व्हेन वी लुक एट
रिपेंटेंस और तौबा की तो बात से आगे मैं चला गया हूं
मैं दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सबमिटिंग दीस आर थ्री थिंग्स कैप्ट बाय गॉड टू हिमसेल्फ नंबर 1
नॉट एट ऑल
इज्जत जिल्लत
नॉट एट ऑल
Let me make my submission.
No, submission, you refer to the Holy Quran. You can't just make a submission contrary to Islamic principles like this. Aise nahi hoga.
Could I change the subject a little? Let me just introduce one other aspect. Let's stay on 62.1F. If you look at 62, some of the disqualifications or qualifications are mentioned in the constitution itself. Like he has to be a citizen, the age and all. This is specifically provided. 62.1F brings in a disqualification from a declaration from another court under some law, not the constitution. It is a declaration of disqualification under contrary under some law. And if the law parliament goes ahead and fixes that law and says any such declaration of that law has to be for 5 years, that is actually not tampering with the constitution. It is providing that any declaration in 62.1F is arising out of a law, not of the constitution. Because court of law ne karni hai na disqualification. That disqualification is arising out of a law, and the parliament goes ahead and says any disqualification under the law has to be for 5 years. So then, with that 5 years amendment brought in, isn't the period being provided for 62.1F? Because the Constitution itself doesn't give an unlimited period. It is relying on a declaration coming out of a law. And law has been corrected and given a period. So there's a distinction. Had there been a constitutional provision disqualification like age being 25, then perhaps, to my mind, legislation could not do it through ordinary legislation. Constitutional amendment was required. But in this case, the declaration emanates from the law itself. So law is being given a certain time frame. Is pe kuch roshni dal?
My lord, it depends on the validity of the law. That's why I tried to argue that under what proceedings we are before my lordships. I rely on PLD 2012 Supreme Court 923, Baz Muhammad Kakar Federation of Pakistan. It is the case where Contempt of Court Act 2012.
मैं सारा argument सुना हुआ है. Proposition बता देना please.
My proposition is through ordinary law, Parliament cannot amend the Constitution.
No, fair enough.
It has not amended the Constitution.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
It is added in the Constitution because how do I demonstrate
whether the Court can amend the Constitution?
Court can interpret it.
Interpret in a manner to amend the Constitution or to read into the Constitution.
No, my lord.
So this is what we are asking from you, whether the interpretation can be done. देखिए इसमें एक बात आप ये आपका 62(1)(f) में ये बताया गया है कि declaration होना चाहिए court से और आपने कहा कि declaration सिर्फ tribunal दे सकता है. Tribunal under section 157 वो grounds बताए गए. ठीक, क्या उन grounds में ये बात है कि ट्रिब्यूनल इस बात पे आपको डिस्क्वालीफाई कर सकता है कि आप राइटियस नहीं हो, आप सजेस्ट नहीं हो, आप अमीन नहीं हो, आप सादिक नहीं हो. ऐसी डिक्लेरेशन आएगी तो 162(1)(f) इस्तेमाल होगा, अदरवाइज नहीं होगा.
दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग दैट इन माय केस डिग्री वाज फोर्स्ड, बीए डिग्री वाज फोर्स्ड.
Law, then there could be an amendment in the law, and that foundation of that judgment on the, which it stands is taken away, and that judgment is nullified. If the judgment stands on the constitution, constitutional amendment is required to take care of. There's no, as far as I'm concerned, no. I'm saying in this particular case, 62(1)(f) is not a disqualification. The judgment does not stand on 62(1)(f) as such. It stands on a declaration by a court of law.
My lord,
that declaration is not done through constitution. That declaration must be of some, based on some law.
Law.
That law now provides a period of 5 years for such declarations. Hence, that premise, that declaration that's coming out of a law has been given a period. So wo khatam ho jati baat, 5 years then plugs that problem.
Election tribunal has to determine on the basis of qualification, disqualification given in Election Act as well as 62-63. Why I am saying is I have also appended parliamentary debate from Senate on the amendment. It's at page 28. They have admitted it's silent. Once they have admitted it's silent, the only requirement
is it is admitted is silent. What does this mean?
I mean, in parliamentary debate, which we can look into.
Why don't you look at the constitution itself? I don't know. देखिए ये from Hebdo. You know what Hebdo was?
My lord.
One dictator.
My lord.
Throwing out everybody.
My lord.
Followed by another dictator. Throwing out everybody. Followed by a third dictator. Throwing out everybody. Are you forgetting all these things? No, please, ex secretary, na. The constitution, original constitution, did not have these D, E, F, G clauses.
My lord.
These are imposed by a dictator, correct or not correct?
Correct.
And why you gave it no importance? Either say we support dictatorships. Hang on, aise nahi hoga na. We can. Zara baat to sun lena. आइन का तकद्दस उसी वक्त होगा जब हम उसका तकद्दस मानेंगे. या हम कहते हैं हम बंदूक का तकद्दस मानते हैं जब पार्लियामेंट में जो 326 लोग बैठ करके कानून साजी कर रहे हैं, जो आप 326 से पहले कम होते थे, वो एक कानून साजी कर लें और उन्होंने ये किताब हमको बना के दे दी और फिर एक शख्स टहलते हुए आते हैं, वो कहते हैं बाहर जाए कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, मैंने एब्डो कर दिया, तमाम पाकिस्तान के सियासतदान इंक्लूडिंग my father was disqualified because he had the mistake of helping make Pakistan. But a general, you prevailed over everyone. You are not even attending the constitutional thing. You are supporting everything done by a military dictator, having precedence. Now show us this thing. Then the next dictator comes along and says, no, I introduce graduate condition. The third dictator comes along and says, no, I introduce sadiq, ameen, righteous, profligate. Agar, dekhe, ek concept hai, munafiq ka concept. Munafiq kafir se bura hota hai. मेरे हिसाब से काफिर को तो पता नहीं रोशनी उस है नहीं. काफिर कुफर का मतलब है खिलाफ, ठीक है, उसको पता नहीं. मुनाफिक को पता हो के करता है, अपने ऊपर क्यों नहीं कंडीशन डाल दी ये.